He was the first man who knew what the cinema would become. The place we go to be shown those things we should not be looking at.